neighborhood. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
If it's something weird and it don't look good, who you gonna call?
This mansion has every scary creature that you can't imagine. With bats flying through darkness, a spiritual screaming through walls and hill, they devour anything in its path. They on a hunt for flesh, carnivore of their prey. They were howling the moon to reach others, barking through doors and windows, seeking for bloodline into the branches of the night.
The ghost meets the skeleton. I'm your scary ghost host. Do I smell bacon? The skeleton in the closet scared the ghost. The skeleton said to the ghost, I have a bone to pick with you. The skeleton began dancing to Michael Jackson's Thriller. The skeleton grabs the ghost because she wants to dance with him. After the dance, the ghost eats black toast. The skeleton eats black gelatin.
Lost in the Cormaze. Okay, once there was a 2-year-old boy named Oliver who was lost in the Cormaze. He is so scared and there is no way out. The chilly breeze makes him real cold. Corn is all I see. I have to eat all the way out. Snarls I hear. And hops I see. There was the were-rabbit who came out of nowhere. He follows the rabbit, hops around, here into the snowy forest. It turns out the corn was getting too cold because of the snow. If he was trapped in the forest maze, the were-rabbit would secretly hide into the rabbit hole to look for meat. It seems like there is no meat can be found. It hops out and tries to eat me. But yep, the rabbit was so evil. And Oliver had named the were-rabbit Roger. That's because he is funny. And somehow, he escapes right out of the forest and go home. Since Roger, the were-rabbit, turned out he was eating people, which he was a cannibal.